मुझे टाइगर दिखा, डियर दिखा, स्पॉटेड डियर दिखा
और
सांबर दिखा।
गुड मॉर्निंग, आज संडे है, 24 नवंबर। सो हम लोग जाएंगे अभी सेकंड सफारी के लिए। इट्स 5:30 इन द मॉर्निंग, बिट कोल्ड बट नॉट एज वी एक्सपेक्टेड। एंड कल का हम लोग दोपहर का सफारी था, मैंने कुछ खास शूट किया नहीं है बिकॉज हमारे सफारी को ज़्यादा कुछ दिखा नहीं, वहाँ पे जंगल काफ़ी शांत था। प्रोबेबली विंटर टाइम में ऐसा ही होता है, जंगल वॉज लुकिंग वेरी वेरी इन अ गॉर्जियस पोस्ट मानसून। मुझे गर्मी में तो इतना सुंदर मिलता नहीं है जंगल, but probably because of that also animals are not coming out in open areas, they are pretty much comfortable in their in their own place. So हमारे जो दूसरी जिप्सी वाले थे उनको सोनम दिखी थी the very very beginning of the safari, they had a good sight of it, but उनके पास कुछ कैमरा वगैरह था नहीं, तो अपने पास कोई इमेज भी नहीं है उस चीज़ का, ना अभी तो मोबाइल भी अलाउड नहीं है। होपफुली आज अच्छा रहेगा, आज भी हमारा वही मोहल्ली गेट पर ही है सफारी।
We are waiting outside the Mohali gate right now. That is the booking office where we are going to submit our soft copies of permit and they will verify. You can see the gypsies are already lined up and waiting for the gate to open. Those big vehicles are canters. Now if you do not have a complete gypsy booked in your name in advance, you can come directly to the gate and go for a spot booking from the same counter for those canters. They will charge you 500 per seat.
आईडी यहाँ से चंद्रपुर से होते हुए नागपुर तक गए, ये कम से कम 200 साल पुराना है और यहाँ पे मशाल भी लगाते थे पहले। और ताड़ोबा का एरिया 625 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर, पहले ताड़ोबा नेशनल पार्क था 1955 में, तब 116 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर में था, बाद में अंधारिया भर ने खोला 86 में, उसका एरिया 508 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर है। फिर 95-96 में ताड़ोबा टाइगर रिजर्व करके घोषित किए, करके 625 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर एरिया पूरा जंगल का, जिसमें तीन रेंज आते हैं ताड़ोबा, मोरली और कोलसा। यहाँ पे एनिमल्स है टाइगर, लेपर्ड, स्लॉथ बेयर, वाइल्ड डॉग, गौर, सांबर, चितल, नीलगाय, चौसिंगा, और यहाँ पे बर्ड्स भी काफ़ी है। यहाँ पे पेड़ है साग, आवड़ा, बेहड़ा, इरिडा, मोहा, तेंदू। और डियर फैमिली में जिनके सिंह गलते हैं उनको डियर फैमिली होती है, और जिनके सींग गलते हैं वो एंटी लोग, जैसे स्पॉटेड डियर है, सांबर डियर और बॉर्किंग डियर है, इनके जो मेल होता है उनको सींग होता है, वो हर साल गलते हर साल नहीं आते, करके डियर फैमिली में आते हैं। और चौसिंगा क्या है, एक ही बार सींग आता है, करके वो एंटी लोग में आता है, चौसिंगा और नीलगाय।
What you can see right now here is a barking deer. One of the tiniest deer species found here. It is said that it can sense a predator ahead of anyone else. And you know, I think this is very elusive. And lucky to see this one.
We came to Jamunzora and avoided Telia Lake while tracking Sonam Tigress. And look what we have found. It's a solo wild boar. Wow. But you know, this is little unusual because usually they stay in a group, but who cares, this one, it's enjoying the mud but like anything.
We stopped for a small break right now. If you can see the gate, that side of the gate is Taroba zone, we will go there definitely, but before that, this area has a restroom facility. The only place within the jungle, so do make a note of it. It will be handy for you.
एक भी गाड़ी नहीं दिख रहा है ना, हो सकता है पांडरपोनी में भी कोई उमेगा या इन बुड़ी, थोड़ा पांडरपोनी थोड़ा चक्कर के जल्दी आना है।
This is waterfall 97 area, but no sign of the queen of पांडरपोनी. If you look closely, you can see the herd of spotted deer is very very calm and not at all in alert position. Yaar upar wala humse bahut naraaz lagta hai. Two safaris are completed and we are yet to see the big cat. We tried everything possible, but then it seems the luck is not with us. We are heading back to the resort now, and
Never mind. Two more safaris to go. Let's see.
This is the entrance of FDCM. So in this compound, what they have is they have their office. So whatever you book through FDCM, you have to come here first and register yourself. And they also have a dormitory. This time we opted for this dormitory because we are 12 in numbers and wanted to have a budget trip. The dorm can accommodate 20 folks at a time, but we are just 12. And then within that, you have a canteen facility. Whatever food you need, you just tell them advance in time and they will prepare it for you. But of course, you have to give them some time because it's not a running restaurant. They cannot give you whatever you want just like that. And this compound there also, it's not really well maintained, but they have some playing areas at least. They also have a watchtower at the end. From there you can, you know, in the night time you can get onto that. So it's their second campus. They call it Telia Kuti. It has four double bedded room altogether, and you know, they can accommodate three in a single room, so 12 people can stay together. You can book the entire 12, you know, four rooms, or you can go for one or couple of rooms as per your need. I have stayed here at least three times in last 5 years. They maintain it pretty clean. And then this particular road, this ends here, and then we have an MTTC resort over here. I've never tried that option, but that's also well decorated, well maintained option to stay, and all the bookings are done through online only. That you can see the Junona gate from where we come, and then we have the Mohanli village on the other side. Ye apna teesra safari hai. So this time we, you know, choose for Devara gate, which is a buffer zone. The zone comes around, you know, 15 kilometers away from Mohanli gate. So if you're staying in Mohanli, of course they will charge you extra. I did not know that, otherwise I would have booked, you know, the Junona zone, because all these zones are interconnected. You can come to one zone from other, so the gate wouldn't have mattered for me. Anyway, I didn't know that I had to pay 600 per gypsy for pickup and drop from Mohanli to this Devara gate. What we heard here is in the morning the movement was good. कुछ साइटिंग हुए यहाँ पे, सबको नहीं ऑफ कोर्स. देखते हैं हमारे लिए क्या है आगे. We entered the jungle just now and look who is waiting for us. By the way, did you notice the jungle texture? Completely different from the core. Here it is more of a bamboo forest. This is Indian god. There is another subspecies in northeast. That's Mithun. They call it Mithun. और उसको एक और भी नाम है गायल, GAYAL. ये थोड़ा डोमिनेंट होता है, वो थोड़ा शांत होता है. ये ज़्यादा एग्रेसिव होते हैं ये वाले बाइसन, जो भी इंडियन गॉड जो है. Indian god is one of the strongest animal of jungle. It can easily topple a vehicle. So while in jungle, respect every animal, follow the rules, the protocols, don't ever dare to disturb them for your own safety, for their safety as well.
Team is really down with the morals right now with back-to-back dull safaris. Hope this awesome lunch can boost it for one last safari. By the way, every time my last safari on the trip turned out to be the best of the lot. Hope this saga continues, otherwise pata nahi kya hoga.
Abhi aapko main milata hu aunty se, inka yahan pe ek homestay hai. Main inke paas raha bhi hu aur main inke paas nahi rehta hu, fir bhi inke paas khake khake jata hu. Khana aapko mast milega yahan pe. मतलब फिश अगर खाते हो आप तो आंटी मस्त बना के देती है. एंड मैं 3 साल से आंटी के पास ही आ रहा हूँ यहाँ पे, एकदम गेट के नज़दीक है ये. इसका नाम है वाइल्ड होम स्टे, इनका होम स्टे का नाम है. शायद आपको इंटरनेट पे इनका इन्फॉर्मेशन मिलेगा नहीं इतना, मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में देने वाला हूँ. आप कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हो कभी भी यहाँ पे आओगे तो आंटी के पास. मेरे साथ तो आंटी का बहुत दिन का रिश्ता है ऐसा लग रहा है. इनके पास 3 रूम है टोटल, आपको AC देने से 9 है ना, इनके पास AC 9 AC मिला के 3 टोटल रूम है.
उस हिसाब से आप एडजस्ट कर सकते हैं।
हाँ आइए, सब लोग आना है आपको दीपक वाइल्ड होम स्टे में आना है, और आंटी के हाथ का खाना अच्छा खा के जाना है।
गुड मॉर्निंग, 25 तारीख है आज मंडे, सो टुडे विल बी हैविंग अवर लास्ट मॉर्निंग सफारी। Yesterday we went to buffer zone in the afternoon safari. We had a very good ride, but we did not spot the tiger. Then we decided there is a night safari profession they have started here, and we tried our luck in the night safari. Not all of us, we just took one gypsy. Basically I have never expected I'll see anything in a night safari, but just by after entering 15 minutes we spotted a tiger. They call it subadult female cub of Lara. And that is just behind this resort in the Junona, near the Junona village. We entered from that Junona gate in the buffer region. So video wise, I don't think बहुत अच्छा कुछ आया, because मुझे भी आदत नहीं थी इतने कम लाइट में वीडियो शूट करने के लिए, and ये कैमरा भी नया है मेरे लिए. But अगर कुछ अच्छा आया, of course there will be in the video. But वो feeling, more than that, वो feeling वो रात को टॉर्च मार के टाइगर देखना, and it was very close to us. So जो जिंक्स था टाइगर नहीं दिखने का वो तो हो गया, टूट गया। होपफुली लास्ट सफरी में हमें कुछ दिखेगा।
साइड
पे उतरा, साइड तुम खाली गया। खाली गया। हाँ
I know the video from last night was horrible. I could not manage the camera at all. Unfortunately, I am ending my episode 2 right here. Stay tuned for my episode 3. Episode 3 will be about my last safari, and that was one of the most beautiful safari I ever had in my life. I promise you the best tiger footage ever you could see in my episode 3. Stay tuned.